All right, Eric B and Rakim. Yeah. Oh, hold on. Can you pause that for a second? Okay, this is, I need your help. This is like to honor Minnesota. I'm gonna say university, and everybody says rock, rock on. Ready? University. Broadway. St. Paul. Minneapolis. Can we get Oscar Lee to the stage? I'm just gonna improv this. Come on. Oscar Lee, she's from my band Post Gnosis. She's gonna be on the second mic. Make sure the second mic works. All right. So, all right.
She's from my band Post Gnosis.
All right. You ready? Okay. So remember the rock, rock on part. Okay.
Energy drink, sick into the paper mindset to get down around Frog Town. Grew up on concrete streets, east side St. Paul, sidewalks calling war to war. Never been took in North Minneapolis, cruise to Brooklyn, Parker Center, drive to winner. Sinners, winners, beg forgiveness. Boogies outside to uptown vibes, west side St. Paul, Wellstone resides. Traffic backed up, cop corrupted, bless the track up, self-reluctance. Backing up, that's what's up, cuz don't trust us, the bus factions. We got back tattoo dragons, yo. Ready? University. Broadway. St. Paul. Minneapolis. Twin Cities rock mics to the end. Rebuild the bridge and over the ledge.
Give it up.
A brand new night, no time to fight. And like burglaries, hurt and seize. Rich church with ease, Hercules. Streets don't roll like broken jaws. Chalk lines drawn on the sidewalk. Just too smooth to get arrested. Police on those just distressed. Get loose. Yo, university. Broadway.
Rock, rock, rock.
St. Paul.
Rock, rock, rock.
Minneapolis.
Rock, rock, rock.
Twin Cities rock mic to the end. We built the bridge and know the ledge.
Get downtown on the pavement. Ice was melting and this black is blazing sun. We got too much love for the amenity in your face. We gonna rock, rock the mic all night long. Now give it up. Hey, give it up. Come on.
City, Melbourne Mike,
Rock Rock On,
University,
Rock Rock On,
Twin Cities Rock Mike to the end, we built the bridge and know the ledge, B-Boys, 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 B-Boys,
Rock Rock On,
B-Boys, B-Boys, where you at?
I guess this is a dedication to my girlfriend, Alay Xiang. This is called This Is Not a Love Poem. Yo, this is not butterflies, flowers, hearts, hugs, or kisses. This is picking up the pieces of lost peace. This is muffled screaming through a pillow at night while the pillowcase cloth absorbs tears before they're born. This is stitching up salted wounds from the scars from dark memories with droplets of saliva from my lips down the grooves of your back. This is pulling my hair like dragging baggage of the past on a flight of turbulence we have accepted together. This is hope hovering over us like a bulletproof helicopter. I got you, you got me, it's that simple, easy as breathing. We took off and lifted each other in flight, so fight with what we built as soon as tonight for spirals we have yet to travel through. This is unknown conversations over the phone, lost and found the drowned swimming for the surface in quicksand just to stand up for you again. This is understanding that what we have may not exist. Our highways have intersected, twisted high, collapsing low, streaky tracks on a furious ride that's off-road, off-curb, and off-sides. We crash into each other like accidents meant to happen just to follow roads with no end and be distant from each other again. This is me not trying to be a knight in shining armor or superhero. Life doesn't always have happy endings, so I stop pretending. And maybe I'm the supervillain, or maybe I'm just a victim. This is you and me performing CPR on each other every time we're together. This is not a love poem. This is opening up my world and giving all my resources to you and never regretting it, just so you can survive and be stronger for another day. This is allowing you to help me and being grateful for all you've done. This is us elevating from a distance like two rice fields growing from different sides of the Mekong River, not knowing if we will ever reunite again. This is not a love poem. This is our own wordplay, our own highway. This is our own world we have created from our own galaxy. This is not the...